testimonies of farmers in Busoga. There is one farmer who testified of selling one acre at 50,000. 1 acre at 50,000. You can imagine. You have invested all your money and planted an acre. At the end of the day, all the cane is bought only at 50,000. There is another farmer who testified of burning down the plantation. You must not encourage people who have less than 10 acres. So those small farmers, RDC, that's your job, to go further down with elected leaders who are permanent in the district, to tell the farmers that anyone who has less than 10 acres should not go into cane growing. Our president teaches us about chibani, the calculation chura, otita in my language. You have to first do the calculation in an acre if you're now going to get only 50,000. What is the use? And it is only for 1 year, for the entire year. How are you supposed to pay school fees? You deal with the farmers directly. Forget about all these middlemen. They're just commission agents. They're robbing our farmers. So if you have a direct link, register them and give them certificates. That's the only way we are going to empower our farmers. Our president, during campaigns, had to work day and night to make sure that we look for